60-ton ITEL straightening press, ran on 440.
Thank you.